Hello, everyone. Welcome back to more Unimusha Warlords. Last time, we took care of Marcellus's final form. And I'm going to scream now because I have to deal with these guys. And they annoy me because they just multiply like that. Okay, they're not too bad. Never mind. Forgot we have the fully maxed out Ryzen on us. Now I just gotta go down this fucking... I was gonna call it a spiral staircase, but there's no stairs. Look at the butthole. Oh. That's what the butthole does. Really? Yeah, I'm gonna be kinda... doing a farm thing here just because we're near the end of the game. It's gonna be nice having all the weapons maxed. Really? Dude. Piss off. Okay. Oh, we'll just keep running. I don't feel like dealing with these guys forever. God, that would why I just changed my mind 30 seconds into the original plan because I ain't got any healing items. Medicine? Medicine, that's it. This looks like a final boss room. Help us!
I am Fortune Bra.
You're a snack. Fireball's nuts.
I will destroy you.
Maybe I shouldn't then that off-screen grinding. What if I just I did get all the fluorite. Oh my god. Yes, I can cheese them. I can cheese this fire bullshit. Ow. Okay, you can shoot laser beams. Good to know. On. Thank you. I don't want souls. I guess I'll take them. Back to the classroom. You know, I've dealt with worse final bosses. That was kind of shit, though. This is the last medicine we got, guys. It is lightning attack. Interesting. Let's go. Fuck you.
Samurasuke.
Kaede, let's get out of here.
Samurasuke. I'm fine.
We cannot stay here any longer. Run!
Yumemaru!
There is no escape from me!
Sarasuke!
Forget about me! Go!
God, boat activated.
Thank you.
Ah, it's Lord Fuckface.
The demon's ambitions were shattered by the hand of Samanosuke and his friends. However, when Yoshitatsu Saito died the following year, his feeble-minded son, Tatsuoki, became the Lord. At that time, Oda's army returned to Mino Province and conquered the Inabayama Castle, putting an end to the history of the Saito family. However, it is unknown as to whether demons were involved. After the downfall of the Saito family, Princess Yuki went to stay with a family friend, the Baron in Sakai Province. His name? Sokyu Imai. However, in less than a month, she would leave. With Sokyu's blessing, she left in a ship to see the world. On Samanosuke's advice, Yumemaru accompanied her on this journey. On the other hand, Kaede desperately searched for the missing Samanosuke, but never found him. In the following year, Mitsuhide Akechi employed her as his agent. She continued her job until she died 14 years later in a war at Yamazaki Province. As for Samanosuke, no one knows what happened to him.
Here we have it. Oh, God. I want to say this right now. I knocked that out in one day. And, it was actually really good. And I mean, really, really good. Except for obviously the whole... The one thing with the great arrow. That was like the only thing I actually had trouble with in this entire game. That's only because my dumbass didn't look to the other half of the room. No, this game was... Now I see why it sold so well. Why we got a full 4 game series out of it. But they at the end of this journey, because we still got 2 through Dawn of Dreams, because they didn't call it 4. Yeah, we got a long way to go. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. And as per usual, I'll leave you all to the credits.